I do a lot of 3D printing. I particularly enjoy writing. When I was in fourth grade, I won a creative writing essay contest. I was spelling bee champ at my elementary school. I speak three languages fluently.
I am a jack of all trades. I am a very fast learner and become really good at things quickly, but I wouldn't say that I'm great at any one actual thing.
Said I'm an early bird. It's 10 o'clock before I say a word. Baby, I can never tell. How do you sleep so well? You keep telling me to live right, to go to bed before the daylight. But then you wake up on the sunrise. You know you don't gotta pretend.
Thoughts on who this could be?
It was too sweet, and I think it's Mr. Carroll.
This voice surely deserves an award, and I also think it was Mr. Carroll.
Anyone else?
That was awesome. I had a fight with one of those things at a car dealership one time. Didn't end well.
That was rocking.